Aastha with the summary of chapter 5 of the first flight book, The 100 Dresses. Yes, Aastha, start.
So the story is about Wanda. She is a Polish girl and she used to study with Americans. She is a shy girl and she used to live in the Bergen's height, where the people from other countries used to live. She is not from a good family, but she was a very shy girl, and everyone in her school used to make fun of her because she always used to wear a blue colored dress which was faded, but it was always clean and it was always ironed. Her name was funny for the Americans, so they always used to make fun of her name also. She used to sit in the last bench where the boys who used to do nonsense things sit. Some people thought that she is shy, that's why she sits there, and others thought that she used to sit there because she came from Bergen's height. And there were two girls in her class whose name was Maggie and Penny. They were not bad girls, basically they were intelligent and good girls. They used to help others always, but they always used to think that why Wanda was so shy. So they asked Wanda that how many dresses she's having. She always replied that I'm having 100 dresses. They were knowing that she was lying. So they used to ask her that how many shoes are you having? So she always replied that I'm having 60 pairs of shoes. But they know that she was lying, so they start making fun of her every day. They don't want to tease her, they just want to know the truth. But Wanda thought that they are making fun of her. So there was a competition in the school in which they have to submit the drawings in which they have to make the dresses. So everyone gave one or two drawings, but Wanda gave 100 drawings. When the Maggie and Peggy come to school, they thought Maggie thought that Peggy will win because she is good in because her drawing was very good. But when they entered the class, they found that there were 100 dresses which were pasted on the wall. They thought that they might be of different students, but when they come to know that they were all of Wanda, and Wanda won the competition, they all got happy for her and start clapping for her.
Okay, clapping for Aastha, but Aastha, you did one mistake, that is you again mixed present tense and past tense both together. This you don't have to do again.